Watch out. There's bait fish right there. I want to get them. Move. Someone throw that direction. No.
Oh, you got
a snake. I caught a dozen.
He
did. Watch out, Bubba. No, they bite these. I've caught lots of fish off of these.
I know, but it's like a guessing game. Which fish is actually gonna bite it? Just say jar, but replace the J with the G.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Big old fish just swam by.
Oh, this is a fresh shell. The barnacle moon. Fighting. Like racing on. Oh, and it's just on a horse's back.
Watch out, Bubba. I'm pulling this fish in, whatever it is.
Yeah.
Watch out, Bubba. Move. Oh, it's a jack. Yeah. No.
You will not get off that.
Hey, get my picture with this thing. Well, some people eat them, but hold on, let me get them off of here. Oh, just stop.
I'm trying to save your life, alright?
Hear them?
Yeah, what is that?
They just grunt like that. Okay, you got him?
Yeah.
Let's let him go.
Jack.
Little crabs down there. They're kind of fuzzy little guys. They're pinchers, but they're not pretty big. They're kind of cool. We're going to use those bait here in a minute. This guy's pretty big, but I don't know what he's doing. Like this, feel it. Get a hold of it from the butt so it doesn't pinch you. There you go. And it'll start like wrapping its legs around you and stuff. It's all weird, huh?
Wait, I want to see. Look at its jaws. Wait, you just caught that one?
No, I pulled it out of the ones you guys caught. Yep.
Oh, it's poking
me. Yep, feels funny, huh? What is she telling you? I don't want that.
The heart?
It's heart. It's just, look, it's just meat inside.
Oh, where's his pinchers?
I don't know, they're on the ground somewhere.